all today, we have enough resources to solve most human problems.